where tunes watch tunes. Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. Jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the mouse no mousetrap can hold, Mickey Mouse.
Hey, everybody, welcome to the House of Mouse. We've got a couple of great cartoons today, and our very special guest, an old friend of Donald's, direct from the jungles of Brazil, the Aracuan bird.
Oh, wow, that bird is crazy.
You seem rather silly yourself.
Oh, welcome to my quantifier. Welcome to my quantifier. Hey, what's the big idea? Stop that! Come back here! Now be it! I hate that stupid bug.
Great! Somebody get the spot remover!
Come out of here!
Oh, hey, Donald. Say, you're not upset about me inviting the Aracuan bird to the club to perform, are
you? You bet I am, stupid bird!
Now, Donald, I know you and the Aracuan bird have a history, but that's all in the past.
No, he'll destroy the place, I tell you. He's nuts! Nuts!
Nuts? He'll stay in his dressing room just like any other guest, see? Aw, don't worry, Donald. He'll stay put.
I don't know, but I'm gonna make sure. Stupid bird!
I'd like to dedicate this next cartoon to my pooch, Pluto. Roo, roo! Silly mutt! You failed the test! What kind of a watchdog just sits there while a burglar robs his house?
Ooh.
What if a real burglar broke in here, huh? What then? Looks like I'm gonna have to get me a better watchdog, one with a lick of sense. Pluto, come in here and meet the new watchdog! Muncie, this is Pluto. Pluto, meet Muncie.
Roo!
Guy who sold me Muncie says he's the smartest dog he ever trained. Aw, chin up, Pluto. You're still my best pup. Say, you want to fetch the paper? Attaboy, Muncie. Here you go, Muncie. A little something for putting my mind at ease. I'll sure sleep better knowing you're protecting the place. My birthday?
So true.
It's mine. Happy birthday to me.
You're not a dog seller. You're a cat burglar. Get him, Muncie. So, that's your game, huh? Sell me a watchdog that helps you rob my house. You no good thieving thief.
Love a good watchdog cartoon. Watchdog, busy, 9 o'clock.
Have you guys seen Donald?
He's not at the door, and the crowd outside is getting angry.
Uh-oh.
I told Donald the Aracuan would stay in his room. Why doesn't he believe me? Are you crazy? The Aracuan bird's in his dressing room.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, gosh. Sorry, Mr. Aracuan. Donald, stop worrying about the Aracuan. He's in his room. Come on, everybody. We We got a show to do.
Get back in there.
I did not order the duck.
And I don't think Donald ordered the calamari. Yep. Now, if you'll excuse me.
And now, here's another great cartoon.
Isn't this fun, Donald?
I'm hungry.
But we can't stop for lunch until I've taken all my photos. Ooh! Look, it's the Aracuan bird, a native of South America.
Who cares? I'm starved.
Well, if you're so hungry, Donald, then help me find him. And when I get his picture, you get lunch.
Lunch? Oh, boy!
If you can see him, why don't you take the picture? I'm gonna get more film.
Yeah, buggy, buggy, buggy!
Me. Bird, isn't he?
I'll give you this time.
Did I miss something?
Donald, what are you doing in that cage? Now, let me guess, Donald. The Aracuan flattened you like a pancake and tricked you into that cage.
Yeah, that's it.
Right, and I'm Mickey Mouse. Oh, wait, I am Mickey Mouse. Showtime, Mr. Aracuan. Donald, just relax. Once he's on stage, nothing can go crazy.
That's what you think.
And now, direct from the jungles of Brazil, the one and only Aracuan Bird! For putting on a great show, Mr. Aracuan. Sorry nobody got to see it on account of falling asleep. Right, Donald?
Well, goodbye.
Oh, gosh. If you don't want to go, well, you're welcome to stay here with us at the House of Mouse.
Oh, no!
Donald, that wasn't very nice. Say, would you like Donald's job?
Today's House of Mouse craziness brought to you by the Aracuan Bird. Anything goes with the wacky antics of this Brazilian jungle inhabitant. He's here, he's there, he's everywhere at once. This crazy fowl will liven up any wedding, party, or bar mitzvah. Not for use with Donald Duck.
See ya real soon!
Up next, a chance to catch another one of those alien genetic experiment cousins roaming loose on the island of Hawaii in Lilo and Stitch.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.